Welcome back to Zelda Echoes of Wisdom. Okay, well, my goal is to complete this game this weekend. We are halfway through the temple here, I think, and then we got to do the fire temple, and then I plan to collect everything in the world that we can before we go out to the final thing. Got a nice map for that. This guy is why it's a good thing you have a ice-breathing statue. Hopefully, you got one of those. Like, forget to get one of those? I forgot to get one of those. Oh, it's right here. Once he freezes, you just get over here and beat the crack. Wish that was two of them. He splits three times, I think. Obviously, the ones that live in the they're sitting in the hot spring aren't gonna help much. Not gonna freeze much. Wishing I brought some potions with me. I'm trying to drink rice. Okay, I do have a few. They will freeze in hot springs, just we got it faster. Thank you. stand here for a moment. Refreshes almost as quickly as the bed does. I love that. You simply have to light everything. Very simple here. There's no reason for climbing up there. Yeah, that's closed until you light everything else. Okay, let's see. Whatever that's meant to do, it doesn't actually do it if you're careful. So all you really gotta do is... Actually, that's a pretty good suggestion right there. This works just as well. This guy gotta wait for him to hop over there to the torch and light it. He will get over there eventually, it'll take some time. Or you can just do this. Better timing. Okay, now the last one's up there. Oh, the fire, right. Comes another thaw freeze test. There's no reason to push that button yet because that doesn't summon a snowball. This is the big door. So I'm also a protagonist here. Oh, here. Boss here is actually not too terrible. As long as you have the right echoes. Oh, we do. But before we get that far. Where's the other? Up that wall first before I get everything else. I haven't learned that yet. Not that I have any idea what I know it is. I can also learn the three slug echo. This way. This part of the game's been a maze. Okay. I need to go ahead and make sure that there's nothing in your way that's going to cause you to drop the fire thing. This actually will solve itself. Main thing here is not sliding up, so. There you go. Once you, all the enemies are gone, and you have your ice block being blocked by blocking the ice vent, and just go back and get the flame. As long as you don't fall off, you're fine. Doesn't do is melt that wall, which is odd. Right there might be other things. Okay. That's done. I just need to figure out what I can do now, since it didn't break down the wall. It just defrosted the water. Thanks for wondering. Okay. So it was possible for him to take these guys out. Surely not. They're too... There's a, if you're really, really good, you can get past them and get that chest. But the ball will melt. It's just a matter of getting to do so. This requires it to be frozen, obviously. In order to make things freeze, you gotta lock a couple things. So it gets rocks out. Goes to that. Once it's frozen, then you can use your Armos or other favorite in order to make this work. Here's where the ice wolf is that I thought I was fighting before. Come on. trying to die. So why don't we spend curry balls? My potions. Bring out your bed. There's all the music here, it's like Christmassy. Okay, anyway. Once again, my friend goes around picking things out. I'm just gonna make a bridge, you know. You gotta get it to that. This means making a few bridges. That opens that up. But if you go in there, it'll do everything you just did. So not going there quite yet. I have a bit of a shower. No, you don't. Do you? Straight shot. Okay, yeah, no straight shot. You can be fancy and try to make a bridge across the water, or you could just walk. Zelda provides. That's done. Then you can use the store. Let's get you back here where we still can't. It's actually frozen. Now we can do it. Except, forget about the icicles first. Thank you. Keep. Something up there? I would have thought of that. I hadn't seen it. Okay. Okay, now back to the other room. I need to figure out how to melt that ice wall. Heater again and see if it makes a difference. I don't know. I really want whatever's over there, but it's gonna be difficult to get with those tektites. Thank you. Stone. Not about that well, but anyway, I've said that way. It's now time to go back to the big key room. Let's go beat the boss here, and then we'll call an episode and start our journey toward the fire. First thing you want to do is make sure you have both an ice and a fire wish. I would first spell it, but I think. Wait till your guy hits him a couple few times and then you can attack him. Now switch to fire mode, which means you want your ice guy out. Once he extinguishes his ice helmet, then take him completely. Start. so close. I can probably get to level 9 if we can find a rift we missed on the way back to the mountain. Oh my goddess. To be sectioned. So close. Well, like I said, there's a rift. A small rift around, I'm sure that I missed. So that will get me more energy for him. And another mic crystal. Yes, please. Kill two.
Oh!
great music. Yep. Just look a little bit in a minute. Okay, so there's one here, one there that I haven't cleaned yet, but that should actually get me up to the next level, plus get me up to 20 so I can actually buy something else. All right, so I'll set a pin and that's a wall. There's really no easy way to get up there. This is why I haven't been there yet. Alright. So I need to go there, then climb up, and then head right. Oh, it's Stamp Dude. Kelly has a quest up here. Alright, we'll do his quest, which is inside there, next time. Thanks for watching.
I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there, on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game, and a video that YouTube thinks you might like, right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.